just look up. I've been looking up my whole life. That's exactly what I've been saying the whole time. It amazes me. These people spend most of their entire lives looking down. Looking down on themselves. Looking down on the ones they love. Look up for once. They are everywhere. They have you stuck in a queue. Docile. Zombie-like. Think all the spraying, fluoride, all the dumbing down of consciousness, betraying your brother next to you. It's all part of the plan. And they're keeping a close eye on you. Whether you know it or not, this plan has been in effect for longer than you can imagine. Technology definitely is not at the height of its, or at its peak, I should say. Time and time again, we've been erased and reset. Everything has been repurposed. Information has been lost, including knowledge of self. But my question to you is, would you even want it back? Strictly my opinion, but I don't see anybody searching for it. Everybody thinks they're spiritual these days. Just by watching memes or videos. There's a whole other world out here. And whether you believe it or not, they do. But again, all you need to do is look up. Truth shall set you free, my friend. And always remember, not all who wander are lost. Thank you.
Thank you.